Mr. Cheerful always woke up in a cheerful mood, with a bright sunny smile on his face. In fact, Mr. Cheerful was one of the most cheerful people you're ever likely to meet. He did, however, have one secret that made him sad, but nobody knew about it. Not yet, anyway. All I can tell you is that he liked to keep it under his hat. Mr. Cheerful was never without a smile, from breakfast time in the morning to his bath time at night. Mr. Cheerful beamed from year to year. He was even happy when it rained, and on a sunny day his smile was even brighter and sunnier than the sun. Everybody around him couldn't help but feel cheerful. Even the flowers smiled when Mr. Cheerful walked past. When Mr. Funny met him, he felt so happy that he pulled an even funnier face than usual, making Mr. Cheerful laugh out loud. Then one day, while out for a walk, Mr. Cheerful bumped into Little Miss Splendid. Mr. Cheerful smiled his usual cheerful smile. Little Miss Splendid began to smile, but then she stopped and looked sternly at Mr. Cheerful. "How rude!" she exclaimed. "Young man, don't you know that you shouldn't raise your hat when you meet a lady?" For the first time in his life, Mr. Cheerful lost his smile, and then he blushed bright red, but he still did not raise his hat. "You should be ashamed of yourself," cried Little Miss Bland. "Why won't you raise your hat?" "I'm too embarrassed," replied Mr. Cheerful, blushing an even brighter red. "Without my hat on, I'm not very good looking, and that makes me sad." "Really?" asked Little Miss Bland. "Let me see." Mr. Cheerful lifted his hat, and now I'll tell you what his secret was. Mr. Cheerful had a grand total of only 3 hairs on his head. "Is that all you're worried about?" asked Little Miss Splendid. "Why, it's your bright sunny smile that everybody loves, not how many hairs you have in your head," said, and Little Miss Splendid smiled. Then Mr. Cheerful smiled. And ever since that day, he hasn't stopped smiling, and he's always quick to raise his hat to everyone he meets. And everyone he meets goes away feeling happy and cheerful, which leaves only one thing left to say. Hats off to Mr. Cheerful! The end.